had a beautiful session with small little children of making chocolates, where we made lots of different types of chocolates, and we made strawberry flavored chocolates and a couple of Christmas themed chocolates and some almond rocks, which they all really enjoyed eating it also. It was a super fun session with the children. Recipes, the strawberry chocolates were where we melted the white chocolate and poured into molds and emptied them out so that it forms like a layer inside, like a cup, and then we filled the strawberry ganache inside and covered it with again melted chocolate and set it in the freezer. Just within 20 minutes the chocolates are ready. Then we did almond rocks, where we melted the dark chocolate and milk chocolate both in equal proportions, otherwise it would be too bitter for the children. So that was almond rocks, and we did strawberry chocolates, and for the Christmas chocolates, yes. What we did was, I just took some texture sheets and I poured melted chocolate on top of it, and we made some reindeer shapes, which were like two eyes we put, and we put gems for the nose, and I used pretzels to make their horns, and so that's how we got the reindeers. Then we did cookie and cream chocolate, where in a white chocolate ganache, we mixed crushed Oreos and mixed it well and just set it in the molds. So that was the cookie and cream chocolate. Brilliant, and they really were very interactive. They were too excited. All of them wanted to do. The minute my eyes and backs were turned away, they started licking the bowls. And yes, it was fun to see them all excited like this.
I love to make many types of chocolates. I made and learned many chocolates.
I love to eat chocolate.
It was really fun.
We learned different and various types of chocolates over here. Chocolates like not known before.
Hi, my name is Ritika. I love chocolates a lot.
I love chocolates. I enjoy the class.
I like this class a lot.
All these chocolates come in the store very expensive. When you come to this class, it's very fun and you get to make all types of chocolates.